How y'all doing today? My name is Corey Alston. I'm a vendor in the Charleston City Market, downtown of South Carolina, Charleston, South Carolina. I'm actually a basket weaver here in the front of the market. You'll find me always weaving baskets of four different materials. Our materials that we use are all naturally harvested, gathered, and laid out to sun-dry. The weaving process that we take this through is called a coiled weaving. Starting in the center of all of the baskets and building and building and building using one tool. That one tool is actually handmade from each artist. We have their own special tool. And the great thing about this art form, this is a functional piece of artwork. By wiping it down at your tap is how it lasts forever. So when you come in the market, you always see me weaving on one. If you have any questions of the Gullah culture, please make sure you ask that to me, because I'm very fluent in my culture as far as understanding where we came to where we are today. Today I also want to talk about my newest product. My newest product is actually known as the Unity Rose. The Unity Rose was something that was brought together for my family and I that speaks of uniting us as one. We took the original Charleston City Rose and we took a new color pattern to it. We did a bluish glitter. The blue stands for unity. The white ribbon that wraps around it is for peace. This rose was actually created for four major topics, four bullet points that we speak on that we have problems in our society about. No one has talked about uniting us as a people. And so this movement that we are trying to create here in Charleston first, we started a movement to make it move all around the United States. It speaks on our religious views, our political views, our sexual preferences, or our races. Those four topics are dividing our society today. And so my family and I, we try to start a movement on uniting us as one people. The way this works the best is by you taking this rose, you meeting a person indifferent from who you are, doing a selfie with them, and tagging it to the Unity Rose page on Facebook. By us uniting as one people is the start in the right direction. It's the way we like to call it. The Unity Roses now only can be found in one location, and that's down here in Charleston on the Market Meeting Street side below the museum is where you find us. And so when you come through, wave at me. If you do want to take a rose with you to unite with another person, please do so. And if you would, just at least like the page. Like the page on Facebook, because it's a movement. And as your friends and family see how your mindset is about uniting instead of dividing, then that's a start in the right direction.